Hello everyone, again, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Today, I'm heading into this room. Uh-oh. Easier than I remember that being. Well, seeing as we beat a mini boss, if you know your Zelda, then you know we got the dungeon item. Cool. I like this thing. I don't remember messing around with it too much. Like, other than when I actually needed it, but... That's just... This instant type profile indicates it didn't fly. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright. I don't think you really needed to explain too much of that to me, because... Yeah. Okay. So, get out the beetle. As it is called. Supposed to aim this thing. No. Definitely was not the case. Okay. It's probably a switch. Thought I killed you. Yeah. Come on. Oh, really? I guess the skeleton is back. Hey. Green bar up there disappeared. What was up with that? Am I the only one who saw that? No, okay. Put that away for now. I mean, it's cool, but we have actual business to attend to. Fought that many, but you'd think it'd be better fighting those guys. Even though I don't think it was too bad of a run. Oh, the green beam of light is me. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, so... Can't actually fly up against mushrooms. That's good to know. Put it away. That means, come on, do it right. Ugh, really? Come on. Why am I sucking so much at this? I don't think this part is very hard. It's supposed to be very hard. Some blue rupees. And a green one, excuse me. That makes it so much better. Have some Deku Baba abuse while opening the door here. Because that's always fun. Alright, do I want to use this? There's no reason not to. Alright. Now then. Wait, I think I remember this one. No! I was about to say thank you, Link, and then you just Fargo it up again. Okay, come on. What are you running off of? My god, man. Let's go in the door here first. I think there's the boss key over there. What do you want me to do? Come on! The other way? Did I make you dizzy? No. Do I just need to do the top one, or do I need to do all three of the points? Do that. think I might just have to do the top one, but I'm not sure. That's a beautiful camera angle. I don't remember the keys generally having the dun 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 dun. Space. I don't have to get rid of all the take weapons again. That would be a little bit terrible. Nope, there you go. Which is excellent. Nope, come on. There we go. Mini boss, maybe? Will I get the door locked? That's not a good sign. Oh right, I remember this thing. It's not wanting to work with me here. There. Gotta kill all three of them at once. Thing reminds me of Tri-Climb. That's from well, I could say Mario 2, but it's technically still I think that game has been banned to obscurity, and it's just universally accepted that that just is Mario 2 now. Wait, where am I? Oh, I am in that room. Okay. Yeah, I see the door over there. I think the boss keys in this game are really weird. I think that's cruel, but whenever I cut them up with the sword, I don't seem to mind at all. Oh, standards. Boss key, I think. Maybe it's a fancy looking chest, so. Or the golden carvings. Same thing. It's the equivalent of the boss key, so. Fall off and hang on the side and then do it. I don't know. Alright, but that's gonna be it for now. With that, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys all next time. When we will learn how to speak and fight the boss at the Skyview Temple. So, bye.